The number of foreigners living in South Korea reached an all-time high of 1.65 million last year, according to Statistics Korea. That's an increase of more than 11% on year. The figure represents just above 3% of the country's total population. Nearly half of them were Chinese nationals, followed by Vietnamese and Thai. Meanwhile, Korea's population topped 51 million as of last November, up less than 0.5% from the previous year.